Yo, AJ, do you feel that, bro? Like, it kind of feels like I'm just living it up like I have no shame. Chasing a dream that's more than fame. Some people say that I can't obtain. They'll even say that I've gone insane. Watch what happens when I spill my brains. All of the bait like Kurt Cobain and leave you with a sense of pain. I've got some secrets that'll follow me to my grave. But that's normal, ain't it, Dave? Do I really need to explain all the ways that my brain constrains the very things that makes us humane? Let's face it, being normal is a name. And frankly, mundane being uniquely strange is the thing that separates the sheep from the wolf and allows us to ascertain who or what is truly great in this endless pool of fate. If you've got a problem with me, I highly suggest you let it be. Just fall back, give me room to breathe. I could be the worst enemy you will ever meet. I will let you be the death of me. This is the beginning of my legacy. So, back, give me 50 feet before I rhetorically split your skull metaphorically and leave your corpse for the wolves to eat. They'll rip you apart like a piece of meat and leave the remains to rot in peace. That's right, rot in peace, not rest in peace. Welcome to the body of a savage beast. So let's flip the script and change up this bitch. When I'm in the zone, I'm on my middle shit. So many illiterate teens thinking they can spit for the open their mouth and it sounds like this. Blah da blah 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 da blah blah. I'm the greatest of all time. What do you mean my rhymes sound like shit? But my mom says I can be historic and flourish in the magical forest. Well, too bad, so sad as Eminem once said. I'm about to sit back with his back at his weedy. Gives me the shit needed to be the most mean scene. And start to choke, yeah, starts to choke. And this second hand smoke till you have a stroke.